I can't tell her nothing. She got to do with her own brain.
We've just gotten started here, and already these guys have been handed a really difficult decision to make. And I think that pick comes to the surprise of no one. You had to figure they leaned that way if a player from that team became available. Some tough choices coming up right about now. Do you go after the best available player, or do you go after a position of need?
pictures. Don't do that.
And now is where you need to make these last picks count. Time to fill any holes you can before it's too late. Boy, the skills just leap out at you with this guy. He will be a very important part of this ball club. Well, if you're going to win in this league, you've got to be able to throw the football down the field. And they've got a guy right here that fits with that mindset. Oh, no matter where you go here, you're going to get a truly great player. Oh, this guy's a rare talent and a huge upgrade over what they had before. Well, when you break down that pick, the talent's without question. But what's a little less obvious is how he's going to fit into this scheme. Boy, you've got to hand it to the upper management with this organization. They've pushed all the right buttons so far.
A new era begins today. Hey. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is Draft Champions. The Packers interplay this afternoon, ready to see what they've got and how or if these pieces are gonna fit together. They'll score off here against the Arizona Cardinals.
We're underway here.
Oh.
Man across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Cardinals in the pistol.
Let's go!
First down at the 21. Vic's gonna scramble. Charging ahead. Justin Tuck has a sack.
And this defensive end, Jim, he is some talent. That time, good job, makes the move, shows the speed, and gets around there and gets the sack.
Loss of three on the play. That leads us to second down.
Let's go! Move again!
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hits.
Intercepted.
I know this never happened in your decorated career, but an early interception, how will he rebound the quarterback?
Now, I'll just say this, you're a funny guy. That's funny. I did it all the time, and I used to tell my offensive lineman, be ready. I'm probably going to throw some more, so make the tackle.
The Cardinals with a nickel look here on defense. First down at the 42. Takes it from the strong eye. Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line. Quarters formation here for the defense. Second and 12. Falk has the catch out of the backfield.
Well, we see it more and more. Football thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
The Packers come to the line. First down marker is at the 48. The sideline.
Nice job that time by the defense, knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
What the hell going on? What the shit is this?
Fields it cleanly and starts his return. He's brought down at the 25-yard line.
Good defense by the punt coverage team. They get down their speed. They hustle. They're all around him. They only give up a couple yards.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. First down at the 25. He's drilled as he throws. One player to cover man from Madden 2013, the one and only Calvin Johnson.
My gosh, when you see Calvin Johnson in person or you meet him like we have, Jim, you just cannot get over the fact that he's a wide receiver because he looks like he's about 6'8". He's big, and man, can this guy run and catch.
Midway through the first, throws the pass. And a nice catch by Calvin Johnson. Playing press coverage to the outside. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. To the ground. And it's Curtis Lofton who makes the play.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second and three. For the quarterback and takes him down.
Well, every defense is looking for somebody to sack the quarterback, and that time the speed of the defensive end gets around the tackle and gets the sack.
Can they overcome the sack? Third down on the way. The Packers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Foles got it in the gun. Did Did he catch it? Yes! Yes, it's a catch!
The Cardinals put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
The Cardinals don't want any part of punting the football. They're going to go for it on fourth down. The Cardinals at the line of scrimmage, split backfield. Foles is going to take the snap from the shotgun. The Cardinals turn the ball over on downs. The Cardinals were putting together quite a drive, but they don't finish it off, and they'll turn it over on down.
Yeah, it's disheartening. Anytime you do this, you have a good offensive series, then you don't convert in a most crucial situation. Depressing. Go to the sideline and try to correct it.
Real good field position here to start this series. The Packers have it at the 39. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab.
Hey, fellas, it's the quarterback you gets there, too.
They come to the line at the 28. First down here after the completion. Toss to the outside.
Well, all we hear about this running back is, oh, he gets outside, it's all about his speed. Well, not that time, it was about his power. Good job of just running through that tackle.
It's often the difference maker in any game, and that is how you perform inside the red zone, and we're getting an early taste of that. The Packers in for the score. They take the lead here late in the first quarter with the touchdown.
Yeah, nothing like it. Before that first quarter was up, they found a way to get into the end zone and get that score to take the lead. And, hey, that's a good feeling.
Driving extra point is good. Welcome back to the action on a day where defenses have ruled. They're setting up the return. Runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down.
What is you doing, man? Come on. Anything can happen. Come on. Whoa, what the hell? I don't know what the hell that was. Ooh, you mic'd up?
The Cardinals now coming to the line. Been a closely contested game so far. The score's 7-0. The Packers lined up in the nickel. Tossed to the outside. He's tackled at the 30. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. First and 10. He's wide open for the grab.
Crap.
Going to take it the distance. And he's in for the touchdown. What a play. Dang. What a run.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
This is the point after. The Cardinals ready to kick it away. launches it at the six and begins the return. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. That return's good for about 18. The Packers offense preparing to get this drive underway. Their last drive actually ended in a touchdown, Phil. We'll see if they still have it in them to issue a repeat performance.
Well, what you saw in that last drive was everything just came together perfectly for them. The experience of the football team, the talent of the players, and the coaches helped them out. They got it done.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
And it's now second down and five after running it on first down. He has the grab. That's reception number two for him.
Well, he's got talent. This receiver can make the catches when you throw it his way. And I think his talent, the way offenses are designed and the rules of the NFL, it makes guys like him almost unstoppable.
Wide open.
On the money.
Touchdown.
Yeah. How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding the throws down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Packers for the extra point. An extra point is good. Ready to step up and send this one down to the end zone. Cox has got it. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Foles is lined up. Two tight ends set.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
Justin Tuck has a sack.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad. After getting sacked like that by the defensive end, your offensive tackle's just got to do a better job.
Press coverage all the way. Halftime, 2 minutes away. Dropping back three. Foles now on the move. And he's taken down again for the sack.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Loss of five on the play. On the way, third down. Takes the hit, throws.
The Cardinals really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third long. Of course, the defense is looking.
Oh, we got a quitter, yo. Wow. Can't stand them quitters. But I'll be right back. About to end this one. And I'll be right back. This was game one. 1-0. I cannot lose. If I lose, and that's it. I gotta win four times to win the championship. And I'm out. Peace.